Yes, I've done this many times, Jonas. You're perfectly safe. Thank you, Alex.
Welcome back to Sunshine Falls. Sunshine here, and we're playing Oxenfree. We've decided to cut
it's
through Fort Miners to save
locked.
Ren.
There's like something blocking it.
She wouldn't have barricaded
but apparently
inside,
we found
right?
Clarissa instead.
What do you think? Keep looking.
I think we should keep looking.
You're probably right.
Clarissa the female. Obviously I'm right. But it's... what to do?
That light. For some reason it reminds me of the cave.
Noted. Great. Flip a trap. Oh, joy. I'm not ready. Yeah, I'm not ready. And they basically just told me that it's going to be a trap. Rip. Uh-oh. Oh dear.
Oh! It's never too late to make dessert. Not anymore.
What the hell is this?
Do you want to play a game?
No. I really don't. Oh, the door opened.
Right. I know the answer is no, but we kind of do have to find Clarissa, so let's just ignore the question and thank the weird radio man for the door.
Sure.
What if Lucha Bolt? Let's go through here and there's going to be a booby trap. I'm thanking nobody for nothing. No, I wish I could jump off these stairs like you can in Destiny. That'd be great.
No, 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 no. Don't be locked. Come on. Well, Clarissa got in through some other door, so we should be fine, hypothetically speaking. Speaking of which, she dated Michael? Is that right?
Yes, quite annoyingly.
I mean, was he the type of guy that would go for that, like, sort of thing? I'm just trying to...
What sort of thing? What do you mean?
You know, like, intense, I guess is the word I'm trying to find.
Pessimistic?
Just from what I've heard of him, like that one story about the cops just straight buying him a beer. Just what would a guy like that see in her? Like, at least at the start, there must have been something, right?
Look, Jonas, girls go for assholes and guys go for psychos for the same stupid reason. They're interesting.
True,
for
true,
a
true.
But that crap gets old fast.
Huh. Okay.
It's
just,
and they like it.
I guess, to me.
Can you imagine sleeping here?
No.
I'm trying not to. But why would the construction guys leave the bed frames? Seems kind of, I don't know, kind of morbid.
Yeah, it's just strange to see it like this.
Okay. Yeah.
In the daytime, this is pretty much skater mecca.
I can tell.
That was obviously a shadowy figure, and you're going to run after it? Are you crazy?
Jonas, what happened? Are you all right? Jonas, let me in. I'm not in the mood.
He wants to play games now, does he? Oh, that mirror's creepy. No. Oh dear! Right, that's the. I want in. I don't want to be by this mirror. It's kind of creepy. Okay.
Testing, testing.
Oh, it's better.
I can't hear anything outside at all, but luckily this radio thing's working. Look, whatever. Clarissa's not in here, and it's just a room, so, like, riddle me that, first of all, and then second of all, I can't get out.
Yeah. Hold on. I'll check.
Again.
I can't hear anything outside at all, but there's just a really...
I know.
Hello? Are you... Look, is someone there?
Oh, God, this is creepy.
Don't let Jonas talk to his mom. It's not good for him.
Oh my.
How is this possible? What's going on?
Weird.
Okay, what just happened? Because that sucked.
Yes, it did.
Marissa ran in there, disappeared into the walls,
yeah,
and...
Yeah, I'm not really one to hate stuff, but I hated all of that.
Not a fan of it either. Poster.
Radio Lux. The technology here has always been... It's like primitive and from the future.
Yeah, no, it's something.
Can't get out, can't go anywhere else. I've pretty much explored this entire area. Not like there's much to it. So... But it's definitely telling me to go there. Okay, let's see. There's other rooms, right? Alright, there's nothing there. There's this room up here. Special looking lock mechanism on the side. I love peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Is there another way around? Oh, I don't know. There's a door right there, but nothing's happening. Random door. Throw me off my thing. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, obviously I'm not going to be able to open this door until I get passcode or what have you.
Did you see that? In the mirror? The reflection. It was weird.
Don't think I'm nuts or anything, but my reflection kind of gave me, like, fatherly advice that made absolutely no sense when you were stuck just now.
No sense at all.
It seems all right now. I don't know. Maybe it wasn't anything.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that.
No pictures. Any type of picture. Makes perfectly good sense. Now I should be able to get through that door and see what's on the other side. Just don't think it's cool that we're gonna be stuck with Clarissa for a while. I wonder if this thing says anything different. If there's a little circle, I'm gonna go investigate.
Radio box. The technology here has always been.
Even if it means repeating the same thing.
From the future.
Yeah, no,
network can't hurt.
Something.
Okay, go down. Thank you. All right, circle. Let's go.
3, 4, 18, and voila.
Hey. Oh no.
Hey, just making sure. I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen. So let's just carry on.
All right, we're gonna end there. See the folder real quick. Once again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below if this is a game that you're really into or if you've played it differently. Thanks for watching. We'll see you.